one or many columns in that table. And then, so what it does is it just instructs SQL on the fly. So it's going to update the table, it's going to set the columns, it's going to do a replace in that column of mylearn.vmware.com with mylearn whatever the suffix is, like SQL. And so this is just running straight SQL. This is where it's possible to do this. It's a good idea. Okay. So those are just two examples. So whoever takes this over would have to. I think all developers should really understand what's going on in here, and it should be. I mean, there would be a lead, of course, but it would be nice to have. More people aware of the capability and what gets sanitized and how to be, kind of influenced by other people. Okay, so anyway, and that's it, pretty much. Controllers that define which of these Perl scripts are going to get executed. And by the way,